Experimenters, we are back with another video, and it's been a while since we did an experiment, but we are back.
We are going to be making rainbow foam slime. We have some foam right here, which Lena already emptied into the bowl, and then we have our Elmer's glue. So we have two bottles of Elmer's glue. We're going to... Guys, it's starting to look like slime. Show them. You gotta show. Oh, look at that, y'all. It's starting to look like slime. Come on. Put it in the thing. We're gonna add some more baking soda. And remember, for this experiment, you need to use goggles because you don't want any of the contact solution or the baking soda or any of the, you know, this is not really harmful chemicals, but again, you wanna make sure that you cover your eyes so you don't get any of the chemicals. Oh, and then we're also going to add the color because it's going to be rainbow slime. Yeah, that's it. That's some color. So we have green right here. Lena is pouring green into the bowl, and I'm going to add blue. You can add as many drops as you want, you know. It's your project, and it doesn't really matter what the outcome is. What colors make green, blue, red, and red? What is green, blue, and red? All right, now mix it together.
I'm scared. It's, oh, it looks ugly. Look and creative.
Yeah, so remember, guys, you know, being creative is key to succeeding.
This.
But I don't like this outcome, y'all. This outcome is, oh man.
Wanna
add some more blue?
Yes. This
is weird. It looks weird, right?
Yes. It looks like
the Mucinex character. Y'all know the Mucinex commercial, y'all? Wait a minute. It really looks like the Mucinex monster. Look at that. And there you have it. That's how you make foam, rainbow foam slime. This really looks like the Mucinex monster. I'm tight. Come to the camera.
I don't think nobody
Yeah, nobody. We should call it. Oh, we should name it. How to make Mucinex Rainbow Foam Slime. Yeah, it's not rainbow because we didn't add any glitter to it. I mean, it's not rainbow because we didn't add a bunch of different colors. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed this Mucinex slime video today, please give it a thumbs up. Don't be afraid to like, comment, or share your thoughts on this video. And again, we love all our subscribers, and thank you guys for subscribing. Because we have 18 subscribers. I remember when we had 4 subscribers. When we first started off, we had 4 subscribers. Now we got 18 whole subscribers. Wow. Oh, yes. And go follow my personal YouTube channel, y'all, at Al's Vlogs. I will be coming back with some brand new content, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks. See you next time. See you later, experimenters.